All right, me and Weston are out here. We're headed over to the moto track for the first time.
Hey, Mom.
With his P-Dub. This is going to be pretty interesting. I'm probably going to get the workout of my life for the next hour or so. What's up, buddy?
Hey, why is a chain not hooked to this for?
Why is this not hooked up here?
Yeah.
This has got a special version on it called the shorty.
Why is it not tucked to it?
Yeah, it's just got a shorty one on it, buddy. What? Guys, he's wanting to know why this one doesn't go up and hook into that hole like it's supposed to. Because it's just got a shorty little vent on it, buddy.
Why is it just got a shorty vent on it?
I don't know. That's what the people put on it before I got it. Krista has Weston's P-Dub on the front rack of the Bayou 250.
Here, see.
You can ride on this dirt?
Yeah.
I think you can too.
Why did you lift the tractor down here for?
I just did, buddy. I didn't take it back home. I was in a hurry. Now, buddy, when you're an adult, you'll understand why people are in a hurry. Trust me. Remember, you can take your time. I'm going to be running right beside you, okay?
If you fall over,
don't worry about the GoPro.
It's okay, buddy. It ain't.
Don't you worry about the GoPro.
Put a helmet down so he can see better, Mom. There you go.
When you fall over, I'm gonna be there to pick you up. Okay.
Okay.
Now, put your sleeves back down in case you do fall over.
Now remember, you gotta watch the dirt in front of you, buddy.
Okay.
You gotta watch where you're going. You can't just look around. Okay.
Okay.
You gotta watch where you're going.
I'm gonna try to lead you where to go. Okay.
Slow and watch where you're going. Follow your mom. Okay, go. It's okay. It's okay. You're still up. Just keep going. Your feet if you start to get out of whack. Okay? You can
the grass that you're making
up? Yeah, right up there. I want you to go slow. I want you to put your feet down if you start to get out of whack and just hit the brakes, okay? You don't have to keep going. If you get in a tough spot, just hit the brakes and stop, okay?
Come here. You're doing a good job, buddy.
Good job.
I know it's different. You're doing a good job.
It's going to be hard for a little while, buddy.
It'll get easier, I promise.